Buick is a pretty much non-existent car company in America. They don't really sell much. No one's really all that interested. But in China, well, Buick is still, it's still a big car company. Even though their sales have shrunk enormously over the last few years, they're still selling a hell of a lot of cars there. Now, this is a new electric car from Buick, and it's actually pretty good. Buick actually displayed a couple of new electric cars at the automotive show recently, the Electra L and the Electra LT. Now, General Motors sales have been declining in America recently, once the Buick brand was the best-selling vehicle in China. Well, now not so much, but the SAIC Wuling joint venture, they still sell plenty of EVs, and that's why General Motors claims that they sell over a million EVs. It's not really true, but you know, they kind of own a percentage of that company, so therefore they do sell a fair few EVs in China. However, people say that Buick, Chevrolet, and Cadillac no longer appeal to most customers in, well, a lot of places worldwide, including China, and General Motors hasn't really come up with anything electric that's been all that impressive so far. That's why they've just revealed these new models. The Buick Electra L is 5 meters long, 5,036 millimeters. It's a pretty big car. Wheelbase is 3 meters. It has a kind of a fastback design to it. The chrome wheels look pretty in your face. They're pretty full on. Some people like that kind of design, but overall, I think this car does look quite nice. It's also got an incredible 7 screens. Also powered by AI is the voice assistant, and it has a very nice fragrance dispenser. Now, anyway, getting to the, you know, the real information here, which is, well, this is built on the Ultium platform. Does it use GM's Ultium batteries? Well, kind of. It uses batteries manufactured by CATL in China. Are they the same as Ultium batteries? No, not really. But, you know, they kind of perform a similar function. Now, Buick are hoping that this car will revive their sales in China, because once upon a time, General Motors was making billions of dollars every year in China, but it still makes a lot of money. Every year, though, that amount of money shrinks pretty fast. And General Motors is not seen as an EV brand in China. They're not seen as being relevant anymore. General Motors hope that this Buick will make them relevant once again. And I've got to say, I think they'd be more successful if they just sold these in America or outside of America, maybe even in Europe, because that's where there's a bit less competition. But in China, where there's huge amounts of competition and Buick are resorting to doing things like advertising their cars at Tesla dealerships, or not at Tesla dealerships, but near them, right next door to them, to try and get sales from Tesla customers. That's the kind of thing that's probably not going to work, you know, for a long period of time. It's probably not sustainable. Anyway, no matter what happens here, I think Buick will probably decline with its sales numbers in China. It's just sort of, you know, happening to all legacy automakers. There doesn't seem to be much they can really do about it. Chinese brands are taking over their own auto market. However, like I said, if General Motors were to make this in America, I think it would really sell extremely well. It looks great. And, you know, there's still a bit of cachet with the Buick brand in America. Is there? Well, what are your thoughts? Let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching.